Okay. Are we okay now?
The unprocedural allocation of forest lands has been one of the biggest environmental concerns in the country. A good example is the Mau forest allocations, which remains unresolved to date.
On those four categories.
But the new Justice Minister is hopeful that law reforms will halt such cases.
No president, no minister, be prime minister, can be able to give permission for the conversion of a single acre of forest into cultivation or for human habitation without a resolution of the National Assembly.
He also said reforms in the police force will involve reporting, investigations and prosecution aspects. Mutula says police officers will no longer handle the prosecutions of witnesses.
95% of prosecutions in this country are conducted by policemen who are very well intentioned but ill prepared.
The minister says judicial reforms will include the expansion of the Judicial Service Commission to include the Law Society of Kenya, one of the issues which the former holder of the justice docket, Martha Karua, cited as one of her key frustrations. Andrew Ochieng, Citizen News.